The thing about 800 meter running or middle distance running in general is you have to constantly tick each box. You have to do the lifting, you have to do the easy mileage, you have to do the sprinting. I'm not doing anything every single day. Like a sprinter might be in the gym 3 or 4 or 5 days a week, whereas a distance runner might not be in the gym at all. I have to have a little bit of each different thing and try to balance it and find that happy medium. You don't need to be doing speed year round, but you need to be doing strength pretty consistently, you know, 6 to 9 months out of the year, so that strength can carry you through the track season. There's always time to sharpen up, but there's only so many months of the year that you can build that base.